Strasbourg, France was the host for the latest BioFit. There were more than 1,000 participants from more than 35 countries attending the partnering event. There were lots of face-to-face meetings between companies, academia and investors, and there was an exhibitors area and lots of presentations. Labiotech was there to moderate one of the sessions and to do some interviews with companies in attendance.
Brilliant. Yeah, good morning. So I'm Adrian Reginald. I'm Chief Executive Officer of Roquefort Therapeutics. Roquefort focuses on preclinical oncology assets. So our approach is to find what we believe is the most innovative new approaches to cancer and to develop those candidate medicines through the preclinical development and get them ready to go into the clinic.
And so what are you working with currently?
For a small biotech company, a quite impressive portfolio. So we have two antibodies that we're moving forward, that we're in late stage preclinical development. We have an oligonucleotide, where we're looking at efficacy studies, cell therapy, where we're in late stage efficacy studies, and also nsRNA, where we're completing preclinical development.
Is it specific cancers that you're looking at?
Yeah, so what we find, what we're trying to target is always those cancers that are difficult to treat. Our approach is always to try to find therapies for the patients that we believe are least well treated now and where current therapies seem to be less effective. Our antibodies target Midkine, which is a novel target, and our efficacy results in validated in vivo models appear to show that we have a strong effect in MIDKINE expressing tumors. The oligo program focuses on MIDKINE as well, but with a different approach, with an approach where we can use siRNA and RNA therapeutics. With our siRNA, we already have validated results in colon cancer, in validated animal models, and then the NK program is a natural killer cell primer. So natural killer cells, as you know, are a hot topic at the moment. It's an area where there are numerous programs in clinical development, and we believe that our cell therapy can act as an adjuvant to increase the efficacy of those natural killer cells.
And do your therapies work alone, or is it in conjunction with other things?
So I think because we're in the sort of preclinical stages, I think there's potential for both. Certainly the NK cell therapy would be a very profound adjuvant, we hope, for natural killer cell therapies. But the siRNA and the antibodies and the oligo have the potential to be monotherapies as well as to work in as combinations.
All right. And what's the timeline from here, I guess?
Yeah, I mean, that's always the tricky one in preclinical development. But we're progressing well. Our timeline is to have one asset ready to IND readiness by the end of next year.
That's pretty good. Yeah.
It's pretty fast for a small company. Yes, absolutely. I mean, I think we've been blessed with a good portfolio, and so we're able to progress those in a systematic way. We've got some great collaborations. We've got some very good academic and clinical collaborators, and therefore I think we can bring to bear a much larger body of expert knowledge. Plus our own experience. Most of us have been in this field for 20 years. So I think we've got a little bit of a track record of developing novel medicines and taking them through preclinical development, getting them into the clinic. So, it's very innovative. The science that we're doing is very innovative, but the pathway is one that we've trodden before.